We have multiple calls coming from inside of people that have barricaded themselves inside.
We had a very tragic incident today here at the King Supers. There was loss of life. We have multiple people who were killed in this incident. And I am sorry to have to report that one of them was a Boulder police officer.
There's a lot of investigation already underway. A lot of things are being realized as the crime scene's being processed, including the number of victims, which is known to police investigators. But I want to stress that victims' family members are still being notified. So we're being really sensitive to the victims' families.
We know of 10 fatalities at the scene, including one of our Boulder PD officers by the name of Eric Talley, who's been on the Boulder Police Department since 2010. He's served in numerous roles supporting the Boulder Police Department and the community of Boulder. And I have to tell you, the heroic action of this officer when he responded to this scene.
I promise the victims and the people of the state of Colorado that we will secure justice and do everything we must do to get justice in this case.